Den optager nu.
Ja, hej.
Hej, her er Lars Bo.
Ja, ja.
Og Lars... Lars Bo, just bought a nice chair, a new chair. It's very, very nice for his back also. And it's not that expensive. So now there's a good pillow in the back. And there's a good pillow in the neck. About 1900 Danish crowns.
50,000.
And this one cost 50,000 Danish crowns. And it's and Lars Bo doesn't like it. So now he's kicking it. Okay, Lars Bo. If you're interested, you can go and look at gamer chairs.
Yeah, yeah.
Because young people today want to sit very, very good and very comfortable. So that's what very clever Lars Bo found out, and he just found this in a local Elgiganten. It's like a power shop. So, okay. Happy man.
Yeah. 50,000.
Yes.